Gordie Howe. Brett Hall. Howe's challenging Pronger there.
Hey, that's the way it goes. Now you need your centerman to win a draw.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. Iserman's won the faceoff.
A one faceoff allows a clean break out of your zone.
Here's a chance in front. Misses the net.
Oh, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make the save.
Shots crushed by Howe.
Possession here in the open ice. Couldn't connect, although Detroit's got control of it now from their own end. Looking for space inside the D zone. And now he angles it across to Dexter. Kronger's picking up steam.
Oh, Kronger. Oh, he's crushed. Pretty tight so far. Blues are a tough team.
The game is still scoreless. Detroit's won the draw. Here's a short pass to Sidora. Nice poke check. Passes over to Berenson. Here's a chance to clear the puck from his own end. And they get it down.
That good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Slides it over with pace to Berenson. And now he moves it quickly to Jackman. Heiserman's tripped up, and the official's hand is in the air, signaling penalty.
We're getting 5-on-3 here for 58 seconds. Batsuit's gonna be out there.
Always makes me crack up since I've retired it. How guys argue about penalties that are so obvious.
2 minutes, and off to the box he goes to think about it. A big two-man advantage of 5-on-3 as the puck is set to be dropped.
Fucking O'Reilly, man. He's good at his own defense. Oh man, oh, it's buried by Constantino. That's who we put.
Offense is on face. Nice pass.
Oh yeah. Fuck you, Keith. He got robbed earlier in that period. And it was right after he got crushed. Like a grape. Show that save right there.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Both teams still feeling each other out after a scoreless 20. Let's see if that changes here in period number two. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things? The Red Wings can't do much more.
Oh, God, how does he miss that? Well, he puts that one in. Sorry, guy, Federal. Bats that one out of the air. Gets his first of the year. Skill goal.
Slams it out of midair, knocks it into the net. The Red Wings must
breaks the ice for the Red Wings.
In the second. Well, after a while, you start to wonder if you're ever going to get a bounce. They get one, and now they've got the lead.
Detroit
puck grab by Provorov.
Number 99.
And a bad pass, and they'll be forced to start all over again outside the offensive end.
Gordie Howe. Time of the goal, 43 seconds.
Lots of time left in this period. The Red Wings have taken a 1-0 lead. Datsyuk's won the draw. Quick feed to Lindsay. Picked off in the open ice.
Here comes the pushback. Oates shakes his head and declines this challenge. He's not interested. Oh, that didn't look good.
Buries it for the goal.
I always wanted to have a foul.
Zetterberg. After that big hit. Lindsay using his speed gets it right over Zetterberg. He buries it 2-0 right now. Pronger got crossed up there.
The Red Wings have looked good to this point tonight, Ray.
Both ends of the ice. They haven't given up anything in their zone. Now they've got the second goal that gives them a little bit more of a cushion.
Oates wins the draw. Quick pass to Berenson. Puts it up front.
Nice goal. Tarasenko scores right after. Great passing. Tarasenko buries it. Oates with those beautiful passing ability. Found him. Oates is playing with Hull and I don't think it's an eye just a little bit, but... I see. Ooh, how? Terry.
He thought he had him beat, but the goalie gets over to make a great stop.
Quick feed to Perron. Not able to connect. Loses his balance on the play.
it's in. Terrible Ted. Restores a two-goal lead for the Red Wings. It's been a good period for Detroit. They've been able to get behind the Blues defense a little bit here. They've been able to put three by Cujo.
The Red Wings have had no shortage of opportunities, and as a result, they're now up by two.
It's not a time to take your foot off the pedal, but they've been the better team. They've dominated most of play. Now they've got a comfortable lead. Just
no one home on that play. That's center ice now.
Shiny. Man, what a snipe that was.
Hey, just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart. Wow, insane how quick that was. Bang, bang. Yeah, the defending team just couldn't put a stake in the ground. They couldn't stop them. Detroit's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster. They played with more skill. And they are filling the net. What a fun night to play.
Drapes. They're on off now with the puck.
Move to the middle. Oh, he'll be shaking his head on that as they were so close. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. Whistle stops the play. Steen's hack, not a popular one in the eyes of the officials here.
Far tighter standard than it used to be on this penalty, and that one's a pretty clear penalty.
The game's better for it, though, right?
I guess. Sure.
Tonight,
but when they jumped over the boards to come out with the draw, they were huddled together having pace.
Oh.
Boy,
Zetterberg with a second. He really measured that one. Right off the draw. That wasn't long at all. That's it for Joseph.
The Red Wings offense on full display tonight. What impressed you the most?
Well, the varied way that they score. I mean, they have just dominated this game. I love the way that they've attacked it.
Good on the power play. By number four.
Detroit's got the puck.
Assisted.
Here's a short pass to Zadora.
Steve Yzerman. Final of the goal.
Oh, welcome to the game, Remington.
He makes the two stops back to back.
Tries to feed it over to Howe. And now it's turned away.
Sackett's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other is made for a good night.
On the doorstep.
Stevie Y.
He scores. That's his first.
Gets it by. Nice setup by Fedorov. Using his speed. Blues are just like, what the fuck did we run into? Barrington made a great save, but not this time. Stevie Y gets his first of the year.
Control it at the point.
knock away.
St. Louis takes possession along the wall. Steen's got it against the boards. And that's blocked. Hooked up along the wall by Backus. Oh, a clutch save. Sends the pass over. Here's a rocket of a shot. Airmails it.
Did he ever? He's got to bring that down a couple of feet.
Great burst of speed to come up with it. And he moves it up to Schwartz. Levels him with the hit. The Red Wings have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Pass stolen in the open ice. Moves it to Shen. Takes a shot, and he comes up with it.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
And he slides it quickly to Larionov. It's a two-on-one. Here's a chance. Oh, he got all of that with the blocker. What a stop by Binnington.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Catching gets on the board.
Play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. Abel's won the draw. Moves it quickly over to Kelly. No defensive effort to poke it away. Couldn't connect on that pass. Scooped up along the wall by Lindstrom. Good use for the body on the play. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Puts it in deep. The Red Wings gain possession along the wall. Tries to get it out of their own end. And they get it out of the zone.
Where are they headed to, Ray? Time for a change. Everyone needs a little break here. They look a little tired. They get it out of the zone. And they can get some fresh troops on the ice.
I think both teams want to just get out of this game now.
Detroit's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Now a quick pass to Tarasenko. That pass doesn't go. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puck dumped in. Detroit's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed from his own end. Along the boards, they battle for the puck back and forth. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off. The Blues gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Close save. How did he get a piece of that? What a steal on his own end. Taken along the wall by Oates. Rocks him.
Nice hit by Stevie Ivan. I see.
There's the horn ending period number two. I'm not sure they wanted it to end.
Limited edition team drinks are available tonight at your team store. Get yours before they're all gone.
Third period just around the corner. Ray and I will be ready to bring all the action in moments.
This one off.
Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods. We get underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro between the benches and ice level.
Toronto gets crushed.
30 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
St. Louis can't be happy with the way they managed the puck. They've turned it over so often. There's no choice for them but to chase the game.
Huge steal at his own end.
The Red Wings have dominated this contest. There's another intercepted pass, and they have got this game comfortably in hand.
Sends a pass over. There's another stop.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Oh, that's a good hit. The Red Wings take possession of the neutral zone.
Zetterberg's coaches want to get him back on the ice. When you see a player that's feeling it like this, James, he's got to go back and get into the game.
Taken by O'Reilly. He was locked in there, and he elects to play the puck. Detroit's looking to break out, and he loses control of the puck.
Oh, what a hit. Oh, then he gets crushed himself. That's hockey, buddy.
Detroit's got him across the line. St. Louis gets a hold of it. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around.
Oh, Jackman just avoided a missile.
Fails to find the open man. Here's a shot and makes a save. Zetterberg stick handling in his own zone. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. St. Louis gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Oh, that's like a hard crash against the wall.
What a hard hit that was. He had it crossed off and really laid the shoulder in.
Quick feed to Abel. The Red Wings looking against the half wall. Another special teams opportunity for both sides as the man advantage unit is back to work again.
They've already scored on the power play tonight. They'll get another chance here. James, I don't think they have to change anything with the way they're going on the trophy.
Continue to lead big here in this third period. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Quick pass over to O'Reilly. Couldn't complete the play. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Here he is on the backhand. Oh, what a stop by Binnington.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Here's a short pass to Berenson. Sends it to the cross side. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Misses. It was right there.
Such a great chance, and he doesn't get the shot on net.
And that was off the player in front. A victim use of the paddle on that one. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Couldn't make that one happen. Petrangelo's got it to the neutral zone.
Well, the power play melts away. They don't get anything on it. I don't think it's particularly important because they've got such a nice lead here. They just want to run the clock.
Dishes it to Kelly. And it's a quick pass to Zetterberg. Carries it across the line. Pokes it away.
Nice stick.
Picked up along the boards.
Chuck hit again. He's been hit a few times. I live all the blues.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the board.
And he denied that opportunity.
Oh.
St. Louis has possession of it now. Here they come up along the wing. Couldn't complete the play. Moves it quickly over to Kelly. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Icing is, and he's going after
him. He's going to be icing him. Oh, Ramage. Oh, he gets one punch by Shanahan.
Somebody's coming after you.
Oh, my goodness. Shanny with a late hit here.
I'll tell you why
on Petrangelo. Look at that late hit. Ramage runs right into one shot. Boom, and he's done. He must have like a black eye or something.
Did they find his tooth? I don't know if they did, but nevertheless, both teams lining up for the face-off. The Blues win the draw. Puck scooped up by Parayko. Oh, he'll feel that one. 14 minutes, 17 Detroit's seconds. Got it in their own zone. Here's an all-man rush. Sends it over.
Stevie Y. Point night now for the Red Wings.
Excellent puck movement on the on-man run.
Kelly starts that rush up to Fedorov. Eiserman, back of the net.
Detroit's lamp-lighting performance continues here with another goal in the third.
They can walk home. They have dominated this third period.
They can walk home.
The Red Wings have pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Puck picked up.
There's the hat trick. Just like it drew it up. Henrik Zetterberg. He just sneaks away and then blasts it home with a one-timer.
The Red Wings are on absolute cruise control here in the third.
Well, they've built such a large margin, you can use your whole bench and coast it in.
Red pass to Cronwall.
His third of the game.
Takes the feed. He was right there and they can't convert. Here's a short pass to Tarasenko.
Time of the goal.
Four goals for Zetterberg. Like, what are you doing if you're the Petrangelo? Maybe he's shaken up from that hit. But he turns away right as the puck gets passed. Like, that's how you play it.
Here's a maintains possession. Comedy bond is in the way. Answered the call there.
Oh, try to get Eisenman and Hattie as well. That would have been nice, but...
Sawchuk's been their team's best player. He's been busy, he's been peppered at times, and he hasn't broken yet. Really solid performance.
Detroit's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. Datsyuk's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And a strong effort on that play. Here he is in front.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What a game for Zetterberg. Fifth goal of the game. Wow. Time is ticking. Datsyuk finds him. That's awesome. Five goals for Zetterberg to start the season. I don't know if that's ever happened before in the NHL. I doubt it. There's been guys get hat tricks to start the season, but five? Ramage got knocked out. That was a hat-trick goal for Zetterberg there. That was number four. That was number five, right at the end. All the Blues. Give up, what, 10 tonight? 9, 10? Yeah. I don't even remember who scored for him. Three points for Lindsay. Four points for Regina. Of course, they got an assist too, 6 points. That second period is just domination. Now dominated the third too. Sawchuk made some good saves too, can't take that away. Alright, Zetterberg 6, Eisenman 3, Fedorov 3, Datsyuk 3. All these defensemen picking up seconds assists. Surprisingly, we scored 10 points. I don't think Lidstrom got one. Oh, no, not 1 point for Lidstrom. Howe only got one assist. Considering his line, got other guys got 7 points combined. Perry? He had a good game. He made a lot of good saves. Yeah, Tarasenko scored to make it 2-1. And then all of a sudden the wheels fell off. Oh yeah, a lot of minuses. Minus 6. Barrett Jackman. Ay. Neither guy played good. Bennington, I think, played better though, but still. Can't judge this game. What did coach have to say? Not much. Here's one of the casualties of that game. 10-1 loss to the Red Wings. St. Louis, first game of the season. Have lost Brett Hall to a concussion. He got injured early in this game. And he's estimated to be out for about a month. So a big loss for St. Louis, their captain. Best player. Who's gonna take that right wing spot? Gotta go to the farm. Jamal Myers? Bad boy. I go with Myers. Fuck it. That's the best line in it. See how it looks. So Myers on the fourth line. Yeah, fuck it. They gotta do something. Just change the lineup a bit. Paul's out of the lineup too, might as well. They got shellacked. I just want to see if they're playing. No, they're not, so. Oh, I don't know if they are. Hold on. That's how goalies get hurt. Okay.